We are at day 4 of our beautiful novena, Mary Undoer of Knots. And we are looking on Apparition Hill. It's the hill on the left here in Medjugorje. And let's start day 4 of the novena. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dearest Holy Mother, you are generous with all who seek you. Have mercy on me. I entrust into your hands this knot which robs the peace of my heart, paralyzes my soul, and keeps me from going to my Lord and serving him with my life. Mary, undoer of knots, pray for me. Virgin Mary, mother of fair love, mother who never refuses to come to the aid of a child in need, mother whose hands never cease to serve your beloved children because they are moved by the divine love and immense mercy that exists in your heart, cast your compassionate eyes upon me and see the snarl of knots that exists in my life. You know very well how desperate I am, my pain, and how I am bound by these knots. Mary, mother to whom God entrusted the undoing of the knots in the lives of his children, I entrust into your hands the ribbon of my life. No one, not even the evil one himself, can take it away from your precious care. In your hands there is no knot that cannot be undone. Powerful Mother, by your grace and intercessory power with your Son and my Liberator Jesus, take into your hands today this knot. Mention your request here. I beg you to undo it for the glory of God once for all. You are my hope. O my Lady, you are the only consolation God gives me, the fortification of my feeble strength, the enrichment of my destitution, and with Christ, the freedom from my chains. Hear my plea. Keep me, guide me, protect me, or safe refuge. Mary, undoer of knots, pray for me. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. I hope you enjoyed the fourth day of the novena. And if you like the video, subscribe to the channel, share the videos on social media, and make the beauty of Medjugorje known. And give a like and write Amen in the comments and your prayer requests. I will pray for you every night here at Holy Mass in Medjugorje. And God bless you all from Medjugorje. Please pray for me as I pray for you here in Medjugorje.